Hey guys, today I'm going to show you a cool way to remove your strings. Normally removing your strings can be quite annoying and takes a bit of time, but this way will be much quicker and it also protects the grommets from falling off. Start by cutting every second horizontal string, which are also called the crosses. Do the same for all the vertical strings. So the vertical strings are usually called the mains. Make sure to take your time and do this properly, otherwise this technique won't work. Once you're done, just simply put your hand into the strings and try to grab as many strings as possible and give it a little twist and pull. This method doesn't guarantee that all the strings will come out at the same time, but compared to what we normally do, this should be much quicker than usual.